PS5.
No, I'm kidding. I'm not raging. So PS5 has a stupid record system. No, I'm kidding. Alright, but anyways, one of the videos I was uploading didn't upload for some reason, so I don't know why, but one of the videos I was uploading just stopped wanting to upload, and it's fine. I don't really think it was that important. I'm just saying, it wouldn't let me upload it, by the way, so if episode 7 is a little different, or is skipped a little bit of stuff, that's why. It's because of that. But it's whatever, I don't really care. I don't even like Tobey Maguire, but, or not Tobey, I like Tobey Maguire, I didn't mean to say that. I don't even like Tom Holland, but this dude is cool. You know what? Screw it. What am I trying to say? I meant to say I'm just gonna stay Spider-Man Noir. Cause he's my favorite Spider-Man, but in Williamsburg. Sounds like they're holding Tombstone here. Sounds like a job. I'm being absolutely blinking down. What are you and the other guy doing? I don't know. Spider-Man? That's confusing. Whose man's is this? So you do need help. No, do not come here. These people are deadly. Can't risk you getting hurt. Talk soon. Y'all ain't gonna hit me again now, I'll tell you that for sure. Y'all ain't gonna hit me anymore, I'll tell you that for sure. Hold on, am I even recording? Okay, I am. I had to make sure. At least on PS5, you can see if you're recording for sure. You can't do that on 4. I used to be a firm believer that monkey, I'll kill you. I used to be a firm believer that Xbox 360 is better than PS, but or Xbox is better than PlayStation. But you know what? After all this time, I disagree. PlayStation is better than Xbox. Except 360 is more nostalgic. But yeah. I want to suck on my own balls.
Just got off the phone with MJ. She says she'll head over to Connor soon.
That's great news.
Yeah, just making sure. You said the steel fountain, right?
Yeah. What are you doing?
Cardio.
Get back to your workout. I have to find Tombstone quick before he ends up like
Bink! I sniped y'all, I'm Spider Sniper. Bink! Bonk! Boy, boy, boy! Boy, boy! Hold that! I would say to hold that, but you ain't got any arms anymore because I broke them off the wall. Ugh. You better tell me someone's surviving that beatdown I just gave him. Let's do this, big boy.
Spider-Man, well,
left, I go right. Let's do this.
All right, yeah, I gotta go back to the black and white suit since I'm help. It's me and Harry. I gotta go black and white now. I have to. I wasn't gonna do it, but yeah, I got to.
Honestly, kinda hope to start you off with something easier. What better way to learn than on the job training? Never felt so strong. Don't let it get to your head. You're not invincible.
I gotta get rid of this suit. I like this suit, but I don't want to wear it anymore. I wear it too much. Hold that. Oh.
I'm distracted. Get up there. Hold. That was fun. Now let's go rescue a supervillain. Reformed supervillain, but still a guy who's trying to kill you sometimes.
He's trying to change. I want to help him.
Let me take these guys. Love your enthusiasm, but I like to work smarter, not harder.
No, you don't.
We do until we don't. Understood. I won't let you down.
We do not work smarter. We kill people, okay? Woo!
now!
It's hard choosing a Spider-Man suit. Actually, I'm going green. I don't. Green is better than yellow, but I hate both colors.
See if you can break him free.
On it.
Go up so fast.
I'm gonna break you out of here, okay?
You can't. They rigged this whole thing.
Then I'll de-rig it.
I'm invincible.
What did I just tell you?
Sorry, it's my first day.
Gonna need a hand here!
Be right back.
Are they getting bigger? One more time into the fire?
They're making jokes at a time like this?
Part of the job. Hey, you owe me one.
Let's see if we make it out.
I have a shot.
Where do they keep coming?
Some sort of booking agency? We have to turn off this furnace. There.
If we can overload the machine with a coolant, it should shut down.
Are they gone?
Just in time to shut down the furnace.
Gosh, dang, this mission is crazy.
Wonders for my mental health.
You trying to die here? Move it!
No! We lost you!
Don't panic! Quick, this way! Harry! Gotta keep moving.
Downside to going straight. The game keeps you in shape.
Glad we got to you in time. Some of the others weren't so lucky.
They couldn't have off me if they tried. Besides, they were looking for their cost of the deed.
You have someplace safe to go?
Yeah. They come for me again, I'll be ready. Tell your friend thanks for looking out for me. See you around, Spider.
Looks like a split. We should too. Hey, good job back there.
Really?
I was pretty sure I was just messing everything up. You were. But in the best possible way. Sorry, I'm still figuring out how this thing works.
It's designed.
Didn't you just...
I guess I did.
Would you look at that?
I guess we really are spider pals now.
I think I'm gonna head back to the lab, see if Dr. Connors has showed up yet.
Good call. I'll catch up with you soon.
Alright, I did, actually, I don't know what I like more. Spider-Punk is stupid, I don't know why the heck that's in the game. Can't right now.
Better scope out the other lines. Maybe they'll lead me to a base.
This better not be because you saw a millipede again.
Better check his feet first.
Hey, Miles.
Yo, man. It's been a minute. You need any spider help?
Actually, we're all good. We managed to rescue Tombstone before Kraven could get his hands on it.
We?
Oh, long story short, my buddy Harry, he has some sort of power source. Kicked all kinds of butt. He's gonna be a big help for these hunters, that's for sure.
Wait, is he one of us now?
Sort of. It's all happening fast, but we'll talk later. We gotta run.
Talk later. Then got a lot. Okay, better see what's going on with my...
Yeah.
Uh-huh. What? Why would I?
What else is at this base?
I was never told anything. I could, but I didn't hear anything about one. No one's ever told me. Yeah, 1 sec. Well, am I supposed to be stop? Stop, Gabe.
Another layer of security. This door's reinforced.
Hit the dang thing.
That's one generator up and running. We need a little more power just to be safe.
I got that one running already. Oh my gosh, Gabe, I literally walked over to this and you didn't give me the option to punch it. Well, guess the game is glitched again.
Mask is being a power stash in the area. of security. This door's reinforced and controlled by an electric overlay. That's one generator up and running. I think we need a little more power just to be safe. We have a winner.
Oh, that's cool. I can team up with Harry as Miles. That was stupid. I mean, it was cool that I got to meet Harry as Pete, as Miles, but that interaction was not very good. Of the enemies. Oh. 1, 2, 3, 4. What? Oh my gosh! 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13.
Thank you for taking care of those guys.
Did I at least get a... Did I get a hero step token? Spider Punk sucks. I'll go do the Mysterio challenges after. Then let me pull it. Bro, I don't need to be that high up to pull a little lever.
Time?
We got close, but they bumped us last minute for this next level out of Staten Island.
You still got your beats if you want them.
NYC ain't ready for a prowler spotty mixer. Take it easy.
Hope Unk starts making music again. It'll be a good distraction for him.
I haven't, other than just one of the little bags of chips. You gonna make me? Cause I don't think you will. What the heck is that? Oh, it's a secret Civil War suit. That one is weird. Secret War is Civil War suit. I wasn't told anyone was coming over. For how long? And when's he going home? Early in the morning. Huh? What? What?
No. They must be scrambling their location or something.
Yeah. I think I can get to the source if you find just a few. Whoever's doing this, I want to shake their hand.
Oh.
Need some help?
The Mysterium is infected with a virus or something, and it's trapped someone inside.
If you execute the breakpoint condition, the system should reset. Just try not to get hurt in the process.
How would I get hurt if it's just an illusion?
That, my friend, is what we're trying to find out.
I did, he hasn't answered me. You know, I will. Oh, I pressed the wrong button. Whatever.
Oh, you found one of our dev diaries.
This is a project Betsy is passionate about.
Unfortunately, more people are trapped in Mysteriums throughout the city. But we must find out who's behind this and bring them to justice.
This whole Mysterium thing feels shady. But if there are people trapped, I gotta help them. And try to figure out what's really going on. Okay, that Hunter's getting resupplied. How much stuff do y'all need here?
Huh.
on. More.